Why dental aerosol is generated? During a dental treatment, various tools and devices are used. Dental aerosol is produced from dental instruments like ultrasonic scalers, dental handpieces, three-way syringes, and other high-speed instruments. Images here show generated aerosol through an handpiece. These tiny droplets coming from handpiece are dental aerosol. The dental aerosol is contaminated with bacteria, fungi, viruses, skin, blood, saliva, abrasive particles, and so many other things. Aerosols are differentiated based on particle size. Spatter greater than 50 micrometer, droplet less than equal to 50 micrometer, and droplet nuclei which are less than 10 micrometer. In dental settings, 90% of the aerosols produced are extremely small, less than 5 micrometer. Spatter being the larger particle will fall until it contacts other objects, example floor, countertop, sink, bracket, table, computer, patient or operator. Droplets remain suspended in the air until they evaporate, leaving droplet nuclei that contains bacteria related to respiratory infections. Droplet nuclei can contaminate surfaces in a range of 3 feet and may remain airborne for 30 minutes to 2 hours. If inhaled, the droplet nuclei can penetrate deep into the respiratory system. Furthermore, the susceptibility of developing an infection is influenced by virulence, dose and pathogenicity of the microorganisms, along with the host immune response. The infectious droplets carried with the airflow in an air-conditioned environment, it may remain there in the air for longer duration. Coronavirus facts with extra oral dental suction or dental aerosol suction. So far, the study says that novel coronavirus SARS-CoV-2 has a size of 0.125 micrometer, whereas the HEPA filter has filtering capabilities of up to 0.3 micrometer. Some claims that extra oral dental suction or dental aerosol suction is no use as for coronavirus SARS-CoV-2 is concerned because it is 2.4 times smaller than minimum capabilities of HEPA filter. Above facts are true so far, but still we assure that Perona's EDS-2000 inverted dental aerosol suction can filter this. How it will be explained ahead. EDS-2000 dental aerosol suction uses 4 filter technology. 4 types of filters are used in an order to get filtered air. This order is important to get quality of filtered air. The very basic filter is pre-filter. This is a basic filter which act in the same way as a sieve. Smaller particles than the sieve hole pass through and the large particles get trapped in the sieve. In dental aerosol case, here this filter filters aerosol from large dust particles, blood, hair, large abrasive particles, etc. The second filter is UV filter. The sucked dental aerosol then passed to the second filter, which is UV filter, where organic living airborne particulate bacteria travel through ultraviolet lit filter. They got killed by the UV light. The third filter is polarized media filter. This is different from negative ion generator. It has advantage over negative ion generator filter and it does not cause generation of ozone gas. Filtration through polarized media is a multi-step process. First is impingement. It is the same function as pre-filter. Second is polarization. Airborne particulates get polarized due to high voltage, that is 6000 volt to 75000 volt. Third is agglomeration. The polarized particulate can strike to the filter or become attached to each other and form larger particles. These larger particles are then filtered at HEPA filter. High efficiency particulate air filters, also known as HEPA filter, are the most commonly used air filters. They come in various capacities of purification. Our HEPA filter is capable of 0.3 micrometer particulate at 99.5% accuracy. There is a certain advantage to use a polarized media air filter with HEPA filter. The polarized media filter has an effect of agglomeration which causes to make larger particulate out of small ones. So smaller particulates gets a bigger size when they get attached to each other in agglomeration of polarized media. Thus they get trapped in HEPA filter. This effect of duo make it possible to filter even smaller size particulates than 0.3 micron. This is how this can filter novel coronavirus, which is 2.4 times smaller than HEPA filter capabilities. The HEPA filter used in EDS-2000 has a good life cycle and can be last up to 800 hours of duty cycle. As one might be aware of inverter air conditioners, they are more power saving and more efficient in many ways than non-inverter ACs. Perona's EDS-2000 dental aerosol suction is based on the same technology. It gives better suction, better control at much lower power consumption than a normal dental aerosol suction. Since the inverter technology, it gives a suction at very high suction pressure at a very high velocity. High velocity of suction has an advantage of speedy suction of dental aerosol. When suction happens early, it reduces the risk associated with dental aerosol. It has inbuilt power LED spotlight with 10 set point of intensity. This light is enough to perform dental procedures. Designing team knew that dental procedure rooms are already filled with so many machines and instruments. It kept in mind to design a very sleek machine and to be sturdy at the same time. EDS 2000 has a sleek and sturdy design. It has a handle at the end of the suction arm. This gives ease of use. The suction arm is highly flexible to give ease of use again. Product is made in India and has very high quality standard than the imported ones. Being made locally in India gives it easy maintenance, spare parts are easily available. This product is made available at much lower price than the product available in the market. Even those high price products are inferior to EDS 2000 on various grounds. EDS 2000 available in multiple colors, it will give nice look to the dental procedure room. EDS 2000 has a nice control panel with display. Display shows working mode of suction and spotlight. Perona Health System is patronaged by various brands and companies. Management research and development team help Perona to bring cutting edge technology at very effective price. Robo India Robotics Private Limited. Robo India is an electronic manufacturing company having expertise in the domain of AI, IoT, robotics and automation. Robo India has won various prestigious awards in the said domain at national and international levels. Ritco Industries Private Limited is an OEM of various industrial products. Perona Health System is a subsidiary of Ritco Industries Private Limited. Roinco is an electronics brand. It offers several electronics controllers, boards and circuits. Perona Health System uses many controller circuits of Roinco. All inquiries are welcomed, including dealer and distributors inquiries. Perona Health System is looking for dealers and distributors at pan-India level. Perona Health System can be approached through this information.